Y'all, how we feel?
I have a banana.
Hold it out for Olivia.
You try not to look tired.
Me?
Yeah.
I am tired.
Everybody has things unplugged.
How you feel?
I have a piece of pizza for anybody.
Good.
See them when they're doing their thing up front.
Olivia, your heater's off?
Yes.
Guess we'll find out when we come back home if there's still one.
What do I have to say to the vlog?
What?
Olivia, I'm being interviewed.
Okay,
here we go. Yeah, just shop.
Rental car secure.
Oh, they missed a spot.
There's what?
Is that tape?
This one has like a scratch on it. See that? We got ding.
Hi.
Should we open the sunroof?
Is it gonna smell like slop?
It might smell a little swampy.
Everybody's doing that.
She said slop, not swamp.
I know, that I corrected it. That's, it smells a little swampy.
Well, swamps are slop.
No, they're not.
Everybody's dunka. Everybody's slop.
Okay, so now which way are we going?
And guess what I am.
Right.
Not a little bit. Just gotta keep the cameras rolling.
We're in dip.
Okay.
That was a freaking dip move.
Language.
You're gonna come back here and backhand me. Dad, smack her shit again, please, would you?
Because I'm a mouthy little bitch.
Alright.
Our first moments riding through
Sophia.
The SC.
From Myrtle.
Hi.
Hi.
Margarita.
Myrtle and me.
Was it Jimmy Buffet here?
Buffett. Jimmy Buffett?
Yeah,
Jimmy
a lot Buffett. Of people come here, Debbie.
Okay, vlog.
No!
We have arrived in our hotel room. We're unpacking. Madeline is
Whose
here.
Whose camera?
Mine.
You have a camera?
Yeah, I got
Where'd you
one.
Get it from?
Amazon.
Say How hi. Much?
A lot. More than I should have paid, but say hi.
Hi.
You're a scam. We all know that's not true.
Obviously, we don't all know that.
It actually works. Wow. Did you check it out from Iowa State?
No.
Can you?
She's a little camera shy.
Okay. So ladies, what are we doing tonight?
We're watching a movie.
Well, this town. Us are.
She says we're gonna run this town, Olivia. Olivia's gonna sleep
She's
some more and rot
town.
Away in this bed.
That's right.
That's right.
I just found out I have a hole in my leggings, so.
Do you want me to get a close-up of it?
Sure.
Give me the camera. Here.
If you fart, or sharp.
How'd you figure that out?
Because I felt a cool breeze. I was like, why does my butt feel so cold on one side?
Butt.
Anywho, we'll check back in later for a room tour. Okay, y'all, update on the Hot Mess Express. So, Olivia does not have a wristband.
To go go-karting?
We just
but
had,
we're not going go-karting.
We
really.
Just had a hot mess.
Why are we not going karting?
Because Olivia's
later in the day.
If they're not close.
Because I was told we're coming here to relax, and then she's trying to plan out a whole entire little...
Well, we can get moving. It's a beautiful day. Let's explore outside.
It's a beautiful day. That's why we're going here. Okay, first off. So, to this inlet thing.
Yeah.
I know, except...
That's like an outdoor space.
Now she wants to go 2 hours across the state. So...
It's not 2 hours.
It is. She told me it was.
It's an hour.
She told me it's 2 hours. To Charleston. To Charleston it is.
We're not going to Charleston today.
Yeah. Wait, we are going to-
just a lot of miscommunication.
Are you going to tour USC, Olivia?
No.
Oh. Yeah, lots of miscommunication going on. We have people with different definitions of what vacation is.
And being on time.
So-
Oh my gosh, Olivia. Wait, let me
Olivia,
see.
Olivia, look at
terminal. Oh my god.
Oh my, that's saturation, that though. That's saturation. Sophia has lost her AirPods case, so it's not a good time out here.
Sunset mode. Where did you last leave it?
Literally, I had it 5 minutes before we left, like on the porch.
I'm pretty sure I saw it, but I can't remember where.
Someone thinks she's cute.
She's taking pictures of herself to get me.
No, I'm not. I'm trying to see if I blended my makeup right. You could literally just ask me and I could tell you no. Olivia's over here beating her face with the beauty blender, just going to town, and then forgets her wristband, the most important thing.
I know.
Entire trip.
Wow.
Sophia's AirPod case is lost.
Madeline is doing fine.
Hold it over here. She's alright.
You know, I said, what are we gonna do in South Carolina? She goes, just relax by the beach. And now, I want some seafood. I want to go
That's not that much of a
I just want to go shopping.
Something must be wrong. She's still gone. Something's going on.
That's why I was like, and then she gets all upset. Like, who wants to take it in? Do I have to do everything myself? And I'm like, yeah, because if something goes wrong, then you're going to have another hissy fit.
Exactly.
Well, the plus.
But whose book is it? Why can't Madeline take her own shit in the car?
Because I am sitting in the back. Because
and I would gladly, so I will happily get out.
Out these, yeah.
Why didn't you?
You didn't ask.
I didn't
she just automatically assumed she couldn't.
It's just sad.
Oh, you're saying that you would get out for me?
No one wants to do any work around here. Like, it's absolutely deplorable.
Okay, but. Who made breakfast for the family?
Those burnt little, like, I had a quarter of a pancake
and it was burnt. We take what we can get.
Yeah.
It's not burnt.
We don't complain at this point.
The smoothie.
Anyways, the smoothie was sour.
Psych!
Anywho. Okay, guys, we're logging off. I'm sure
we'll gauge the temperature of the stovetop. Sorry, it's electric and there's no way to measure how hot it's going to be.
I'm sure we'll be back soon here. Just wanted to give you all an update. Dad, anything to say about how this hot mess is going?
Just wanted to give you all an update.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
He's just sad. He's upset.
He's upset. He's sad. He's mad. He's triggered.
How do you know?
He's flustered. Look at him.
I'm fine.
He's flustered. when he says, it's fine, that means,
Lene, do you want to drive out? I'll just drive. Get out.
Just get out.
Get out.
He's fine. Logging off before something goes down on camera. Cut the cameras.
Isn't that what you want, Sophia? We're cutting the cameras.
Olivia, cut the camera. Okay, y'all, vlog update. We just got back from the boardwalk. We met a really sweet gal named Peg.
Going down.
And
we have lost sight of
Stop.
Gabby, it literally landed, and Gabby's over here jumping. Hey, y'all. Olivia, do the peace out for me. Okay, you guys. So, let me zoom out.
Okay, girls.
We are,
Clean up?
Yeah, we will. I'm letting that food sit a little bit longer.
So we had ourselves the... Oh, this lighting is doing me bad. We had ourselves a jolly good time shopping. Stop, Olivia, you're making me shy.
Oh my gosh.
No.
We went to Nike and Goodwill, and yeah, we got a lot of stuff. I got myself another puffer coat, which was well deserved and much needed. So
looking at me.
Now I think we're gonna go down to the beach.
Where's mom?
Let's go to the beach. Beach, let's go that way.
As you guys can see, the weather is so much nicer than it was earlier. I went for a walk. And the weather was absolutely horrendous. So, anyways, we'll check back in later.
I used to know somebody that I used to know. Somebody that I used to know.
That I used to know.
You didn't have to guide me on.
Make it like it never happened and believe it was nothing. I don't even need you.
So how?
Yeah, like pitch to, in a sense.
Yeah, so you get either in the
same suit or for the same number to get a bracelet.
Right, and the first
the first person
to start it off. You don't have to. I didn't have four of the same suit because Mom grabbed it first. Then it's an open table.
Then it's anybody.
Yeah. But you have to be paying attention to what's going on in the middle because they're gonna just sneak it.
Yeah.
That was just a practice round. So does everyone feel that they have equal?
But this water, I can tell this water is just gonna get absolutely thrown back to Iowa.
Does that make sense? Any more questions? That was a practice round, so now this is for real.
Yeah, you got lucky. You were not paying attention, and then
You gotta move fast. You don't want to be the person that's holding up. You just don't want to be that person.
I thought you were gonna pass it all the way around.
A practice round was good for us.
I've never played this game before, so yeah, it is nice.
Well, before your 50th birthday, we have to do this.
I think it was 55.
He's 49, guys. Leave him alone.
You heard him.
Let's see what we got here.
What does a J stand for?
Joker. Or a Jack. Joker would say Joker.
So Joker.
But there's only two of those, so don't click the Joker. There's the J, like the K or an A.
I'm ready to.
Oh, okay.
There's,
okay. I'm actually going to put this button. So we can have access. Don't be looking
to me. Remember what I'm going for.
Getting a four.
So this is right.
Yeah, that was a good round.
Yep.
What did you have? No, who was the first one to
catch? I did. Oh, I had all hearts.
Yeah. You were the first one. Was that Sophia's?
No, I was.
Oh, it can be the
same suit too.
No,
now we're cut down. That's just how the world works. So
whatever.
Gabby, can you be the camera woman now?
Let's do one more.
Here. Is it on? There's no way.
It's on.
But I don't know.
I told you.
Okay.
Okay.
She's on.
She's hot.
She's ready.
She's a fun little
So the odds are better, you're better off getting all the same suit. It's quicker than trying to get all the
same number.
Yeah. Okay.
We're ready.
Okay.
Are you ready? Get a G.
Just out of it 24/7.
It's not logic, it's not strategy, it's just reflexes and paying attention to your surroundings. Okay. That is how you win the game.
I had three spades,
Yeah, so you need one more.
Olivia called that a clover.
It doesn't matter because the first person got it. And so then everybody snatches one up. As soon as people start snatching, it doesn't matter what you have in your hand. You go for a
thing. Yeah, you fight. You fight for it.
I don't understand that.
So where the clover is?
That's so hard to understand. As soon as somebody grabs a band, all the bands are, like, then
all the bands are available. You need to get a band.
It's whoever keeps
He's just playing stupid because he keeps losing. So the second he actually wins a round, oh, I get it.
So this is like a pack of hyenas.
Yes. That's what we're doing.
Musical chairs. You said that earlier.
Anyway. Okay, we're missing one band.
Should we just keep it anonymous? Because that gets cut out.
Yeah, let's just keep it anonymous.
Now that Dad understands, are we going to be gracious?
No, because he's going to play like he's going to act like he
doesn't. He says that he understands.
No, okay, does everybody understand now?
What do you not understand?
Do you feel that you have equal access to. Okay, just making
sure. Is this equitable here?
It's giving a little. But. Oh, fuzzy pie!
Fuzzy pie! Dad, can you smack her shit one more time?
Well, you just pointed it on me.
You mally little ass.
Yeah. Okay, let's get it.
Be ready.
Are we ready?
Don't, no one touch me again.
Don't play me, love. Cards to play like emotionally anymore.
You gotta multitask. I know, this is why he's selective hearing.
Yeah, he's like the slowest thinker ever.
I got all the clovers.
He's completely disadvantaged.
I actually have the same.
He threw his tables.
Everybody slop. Everybody spook up. Everybody slop.
Dang it! Where was my nine?
Right here, baby.
Yeah, I saw you cheat. You place a card back.
It was right.
And then I saw you pick it up again. I was like 2 seconds.
That's fair. Mm-hmm. Madeline did that too the first time. So
what?
You took a card that was already down.
For not even a full second.
Okay. All right, let's play this the right way.
You ladies,
do
ladies.
Like the. Because
it's faster. Olivia, don't turn that thing on.
No. We're gonna play it the right way.
No,
because this is a game.
Not Olivia. Vlog update. So we're going to Charleston right now. This lighting is doing me dirty. We're going to Charleston right now to go see some historic sites and go on a horse ride on a carriage.
Sit in a horse-drawn carriage.
Yes. Mel, anything to add?
It's a guided.
It's gonna be fun.
Olivia's trying really hard to fix
her look.
Well, I was kicked out of the bathroom because none of you guys can wake up on time.
She had the bathroom for longer than anyone.
Yeah,
but I woke up.
Because she cakes that face.
I don't even use foundation.
You're using something.
I thought baby cream was supposed to be
something
coverage.
Is full coverage on that face.
I know. I did not expect.
She's beating that face with that beauty blender.
Zoom in on mom's sweater.
Speak up, I can't even hear.
Zoom in on mom's sweater.
Yeah, your name.
It's a nay for me.
It's a yay for me.
Are you kidding?
Hip her up.
You're being sarcastic. The puffer coat is a yay for me.
YOLO.
So, anywho, we'll check back in later. Okay, y'all, so the camera batteries are dead. So this is our vlog update. Gabby, say hi.
Hi.
Hey. So we just checked out. We checked out. We're getting all our stuff in the back. And we might go shopping.
Show them the puffer.
The puffer. This is the biggest snag of the trip.
You have yours, right, Simon?
So I think we're gonna go to J. Crew and return something and maybe go to Goodwill and go thrifting one last time.
No, we're not doing
that. We'll see where the Lord leads us.
You don't wanna go mini golfing.
But yeah. Anyway, we'll check back in later. Do our peace out.
Can I throw this away?
On our way home. Olivia. Olivia, say hi to the vlog. We're on our way home.
Okay.
So we are wrapping things up here in South Carolina. We have boarded our plane. I was absolutely assaulted by the overhead bin.